sun shines brightly.
Dorothy Hyman got away quite slowly there, but got quickly into a running and on the near side. Boating and Garner's going well. It's going to be a tremendous finish. Dorothy Hyman on the far side, streaking through in the closing stages, and she takes the gold medal.
Well, I must have run the race about 50 times before I finally got to sleep, and I couldn't imagine myself going through that tape first.
What, you'd never won it in your dreams then?
No.